This is a lower amperage vita-mix. We'll put our vanilla beans and water. We'll see what happens. Sort of made a paste for the bottom of the container, and just spinning on itself, similar to its big brother, the Vita Prep 3. And it's a little chunky.